We've been working safely on the Heartland Petrochemical Complex for 4 years now.
After all the successful installations,
the moves,
the lockout tagouts,
the training,
every day going home safe to loved ones.
It all comes down to this year and what you do with it. It's going to be the biggest push of our professional lives.
What you do in 2022 will be defining. This is the first build of its kind in North America. It's sophisticated, it's demanding, it's tough, and it's dangerous.
This year will be more dangerous than ever.
Either we meet that challenge as a team,
or we put the project, our co-workers, and even our community at risk.
Success doesn't happen all at once, though. It's a journey that happens one inch at a time, one shift at a time, and one right decision at a time.
We must complete the project this year.
And we need to safely begin production.
If we argue and point fingers,
if we make excuses and take things for granted, one thing's for certain, we will fail.
But if we work together, we will succeed.
We are entering the most dangerous time during a plant build. One leak, one spill, one ignition, and we lose. One hazard ignored, one tenant of operation unexecuted, and we could all be at risk. We need to keep our process in the pipes.
On this team, we don't walk by. We make sure everything is done right, inch by inch. That's how we all go home safe every day, as the machinery and technology come to life.
I think of the wives, the girlfriends, the husbands and boyfriends, the sons and daughters, the holidays and birthday parties, concerts, dinners, graduations, because in the end, that's why we do it.
The reality is, you never know when you'll get a chance to work on another mega project.
But at Heartland, you set a new standard for safe project builds.
It's a piece of Alberta history. That's the difference between a job and a legacy. But we haven't crossed the finish line yet.
Safety is a game of inches, and nobody's exempt.
Look at the person next to you.
You'll see someone who will go that extra mile for you.
Someone who'll do what they have to do to make sure you go home safe every day.
Someone who's got your back.
We built this plant together.
We work the long hours together.
We look out for each other.
That's a team.
So what are you gonna do?
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 The choice is yours. We've got this.